Hey, it's just a random thought. As I'm riding in my truck at work, you know what I'm saying? Okay. How is it that law enforcement, government, you know what I mean, or whatever you want to call it, you know, they can have all this intel and knowledge about local drug trafficking and informants and, you know what I mean, phone conversation and all this information, you know what I mean, about drug dealers and possible drug pens and things of that nature. But y'all can't find one or a group of ISIS members in this country. But y'all want to spend money and break up, you know what I mean, drug traffickers' homes and things like that. But you got folks that's actually blowing up schools and terrorizing homes and killing, murdering kids and women. You know what I'm talking about, on a daily basis. But y'all want to go kill the dope dealer, man, lock up the dope dealers and fuck their life up. All they doing is trying to feed their family. You know what I'm talking about? Man, you that sitting dope ain't, you know what I mean, ain't the thing to do. I ain't trying to say that it's cool. But damn, man, y'all priorities all fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see, yeah, y'all got Trump in the White House now. Hell, that shit was a damn con. He the biggest damn con artist it is. He don't give a fuck about white folk or black folk. All he give a damn about is green. You know what I mean? The only way he got into the office, it wasn't nobody but a publicity stunt anyway. He said, I'm gonna try some new shit. A new business, a new hustle. I'm finna be a president. He made the shit. Now he fucking it up.